You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, hello. You've been busy weeding Deathroot, I take it. I thank you, as your brother in arms. So what can I do for you?
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold, covert quarters of the Two Fingers, and gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
We've spoken long enough.
Pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in you. Would you like to be held?
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl you brought here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Thank you.
pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. That's not easy by any means, but it's what I must do. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out. You're up. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
I'll ask Master Hugh. Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh. I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Greetings. Are you
back already? No matter. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear... Very well. May the Golden Order shine through you.